his absence is puzzling, given that there are things that people would like to speak to the premier about.
When Jason Kenney wasn't at the press conference Friday, people started to take notice. Now, after 2 days of record numbers, people are taking to social media asking questions. Hashtag Where is Kenny is trending on Twitter.
But it certainly just gets people curious about what's going on with the premier, particularly since there have been things going on in the province that you would expect the premier to weigh in on.
It should be pointed out that Kenny came into close contact with someone who'd tested positive for COVID-19, which is why he didn't attend the conference in person. But some pointed out that he has attended via phone before. City News reached out to the premier's office to ask why he didn't attend by phone on Friday and if he had any reaction to hashtag Where is Kenny trending on Twitter. In a statement, they told us, as you are aware, the premier is in his mandatory self-isolation due to a close contact testing positive for COVID-19. We will continue to communicate regularly with Albertans on the COVID-19 situation, as we have been since the beginning of the pandemic. In the meantime, one of Kenny's cabinet is definitely not missing.
So, like I mentioned before, our criteria is measuring against our hospital capacity to handle ICUs and hospitalizations. So we're waiting to see where that threshold will be pushed to our limit.
Luan later going back on those comments, saying in a statement, "I truly regret any confusion my statement has caused. I am not a spokesperson or involved in any decision making around introducing new restrictions or hospital capacity." William says that there might very well be a strategy here, but given what's going on between COVID-19 numbers, Luan's statement, and another MLA claiming that the worst of the pandemic is over this week, it's odd not to hear from our premier.
You would expect that the government would want to provide clarity.
Williams does say that Kenny's absence could mean that he's strategizing about the best way to approach everything that's gone on in the last couple of days. But she adds it's reasonable for people to be asking questions and wanting answers. In Calgary, Kara Campbell, City News.